to doing deep packet inspection of every single packet that ever traverses your firewall and can figure out what this looks like. And does this encryption look like Tor or I2P or ZeroNet or SSL for a real customer? Most companies don't want to just block everything, because when you start blocking your customers, your revenue goes away and you're sad. But you're secure. Okay. And just a quick thank you to Farsight and Owl Cyber letting me use their database to go crawling through to find some of the credit card stuff and what's where. We got time for questions?
13 minutes, yeah.
Okay. If you could use the microphones.